None of this is our business. We should just leave it to her or something.
He's done sickening things over the past few days. I just don't understand what's wrong with him.
Dude, did you see that guy's face? What the hell was that?
I don't know, but there's clearly something off about him.
Dude, Bella's screaming.
What?
Bella!
Bro, we have to go see what's happening. Come on. Dude, run! Run! What's up, guys? Welcome back to another episode of Joe Horror. In this episode, we got an email from a girl named Bella. Bella recently stepped away from her grandfather to go on a camping trip, but once she came back home, she clarifies that things have not been okay. She says that her grandfather is now different within his behavior and his overall looks, and that every day after 1 a.m, he goes into her room and stares at her. It's gotten so bad to the point where she's had to find a hotel to stay in. All Bella wants is for us to go and see what's wrong with her grandfather.
Bro, we shouldn't be going here. This isn't even our problem. It's her problem.
Well, from the email, she really seems sad and wanted us to help her.
Bro, but this guy is probably a danger to not only Bella, but us.
Even if he is dangerous, we still have to help him.
None of this is our business. We should just leave it to her or something.
So, you just want to leave Bella with her grandfather?
No, bro. That's not what I'm trying to say.
You're overreacting, bro. Let's just go to her grandfather's house. Please relax. Okay, here we are. Come on, Nicky. I'm gonna knock on the door.
Alright.
Hi, I'm Joe, and this is, Sneaky. We are here for your grandfather.
Alright, come in.
Okay, let's go, Sneaky. Alright, so what exactly has been going on with your grandfather?
He's done sickening things over the past few days. I just don't understand what's wrong with him.
Well, I did hear you mention about him watching you in your sleep. I'm sorry about that.
Yeah, it's fine. I think the weirdest thing about him, though, is that he only leaves his room at night, not day.
Wait, what?
Well, might there be a reason that has caused all of this?
I'm not too sure. I don't know a lot of details since he hasn't really talked to me.
Alright, well, would it be okay to go talk to your grandfather and perhaps set up cameras around your house?
Yeah, that's okay.
Alright, Sneaky, let's go to her grandfather's room. Come on. Okay, Sneaky, this should be her grandfather's room.
Bro, none of this is a good idea. We should get out of here.
Bro, can we at least meet her grandfather?
Fine. What's that noise?
I don't know. I'm just gonna open the door, okay?
Dude, what is that?
I don't know. Hey, are you Bella's grandfather? Well, I'm Joe, and this is my friend Sneaky. We are friends with your granddaughter Bella. She wanted us to check up on you because you've been acting a little off lately.
Dude, we have to go.
Okay, well, me and Sneaky will be leaving you alone now.
Dude, did you see that guy's face? What the hell was that?
I don't know, but there's clearly something off about him.
Yeah, it looked like he was wearing a mask. We should get out of here.
Bro, I understand that you feel traumatized after seeing that guy, and I do too, but we still have to help Bella get through all of this.
Dude, forget about Bella. There's something sick going on in his house, and if we don't leave soon, something terrible might happen.
Bro, you're just overthinking everything. I think you just need some sleep.
You feel comfortable sleeping while this guy is around? You're crazy.
I never said I felt comfortable, but either way, we still have to sleep here and capture footage of this guy.
Dude, for real?
Yes, bro. Just one night.
Fine, bro. Dude, Bella's screaming.
What?
Bella!
Bro, we have to go see what's happening, come on!
It's her grandfather!
Sir, why are you in your granddaughter's room? Sir, you have to explain yourself, this is not okay!
Dude?
Dude, run! Run!
That?
Come on, bro, hurry! Come on!
Dude, what the hell was that?
I don't know!
Bro, I told you, we should have left sooner!
Okay, bro, let's just go, okay?
Okay.
Come on.